Hi, my name's Yami, and this is my 50th take. Hi guys, welcome back. this is video number 2. So far, so good. Today, I'm just gonna talk a little bit about my current macros, what I'm doing, and did you see that? I kind of flexed on purpose. my current macros, my strength training program, and anything else that I think of. So I am with Team ATP. I will tag them below. With Coach Jess Carter, I will also tag his information below. And right now he has me on 180 grams of carbs, 140 grams of protein, and 40 grams of fat. Oh, before I continue, disclaimer. Those are my personal macros for my body type, my activity level, etc., etc. Please do not try to copy those macros just because you think they're gonna work for you. There is an equation to figure those out, to figuring those out. So again, my personal macros. Those are going pretty well. I am eating really well. I'm eating chicken, brown rice, and then I have cookie butter at the end of the night because it's my weakness. Yeah, it's going well. I have seen some slight changes in my body, which is good. I think I finally understood the term patience. I'm excited to see what happens. In terms of weight training or strength training, I am I'm lifting three times a week. I am doing, you know, heavy squatting, heavy benching, and heavy deadlifting with some accessory work. For my cardio, I kind of switch it up, but I usually just do the stairs. I do the stairs for about 35 minutes. That's what my body responds to best. So even though I hate it, I just suck it up and do it because it's gotta get done. Why did I hire a coach? I hired a coach, to be totally honest, so that I can stay accountable. I know that when I have to check into somebody, I work harder, I guess, and I don't want to let people down. So I try my best to be 100%. I think right now I can say that I've been 85% good. I haven't been hitting my macros perfectly just because I went out of town to Chicago last week. Was it last week? Last week or a week and a half ago. And, you know, I had to try that deep dish pizza, which, like, really? Like, it's that thick, and it's all cheese, and I'm pretty sure it's not fat-free cheese. Just saying. Maybe we should do something about that. Anybody want to make a deep dish pizza? I just had the best idea. I'm going to make a deep dish pizza to fit my macros. Genius. And I also had Stan's Donuts. If you're ever in Chicago, get Stan's Donuts and ask, or go to Stan's Donuts and ask for the cookie butter filled donut. Right, Bleaker? Cookie butter filled donut. My all-time favorite donut. I am a big donut lover, and the cookie butter one went straight to me. Besides that Chicago trip, I've been pretty consistent with my macros, and this past week was really, really good as well. My birthday is next week. I actually have to ask him what I should do. Do I have macros on my birthday? Can I have unlimited macros on my birthday? Yeah, that's pretty much a little quick rundown about me and what I'm doing right now. So last but certainly not least, I decided to do a giveaway. I don't want to give away everything that's going to be in there. I'll write all the details down below, and I'll also do an Instagram post where I'll have all the directions of what to do and the prizes. The prizes are going to be pretty sweet. I'm not going to say what they are, but they may or may not be boxes of Quest bars, boxes of protein, a blender kit, maybe a foam roller, maybe a resistance. Who knows? It's going to be good though. So with all that being said, I'm probably going to start taping a full day of eating so you guys get an idea of what I'm eating, my workouts, or anything else that I feel like talking about, really. Don't forget to subscribe. Like my video below, comment if you have any questions or if you want me to talk about anything, and make sure to find me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and be on the lookout for that Instagram post so that you guys can win. Have a good one, guys. Bye.